Wingapo, it's me, Chido. I'm here for yet another outfit of the day. OOTD. Let's just get started. These boots are from Delia's. Oh my god, you're looking at my disgusting towel. Okay. Sorry, guys! Okay, anyways. These boots are from Delia's. I got them, like, years ago. They're just like brown, I don't know, whatever. These tights are mustard yellow from American Apparel. The skirt is also from American Apparel. It's just like this teal, I forgot what the material is called, but yeah. And then this top is a crop top. Very spandexy, and it's in the African print. Reminds me a lot of something Santi Gold would wear. So I love it. This whole outfit is Santi Gold inspired, but also Lana Del Rey inspired, because look at this awesome headband. Isn't it so amazing? Like, seriously, I've been waiting for one of these headbands for such a long time, so then when I saw it at Urban Outfitters, I was like, yes! I was so excited. Ever since I saw Lana Del Rey wear them in her music videos, I was like, oh my god. Anyways, and then I saw Leanne Says had one. I was like, oh, I want one, and I could never find one, so I finally found one, and I was so super sexy about it. So yeah, and then my makeup, it's pretty neutral, just a lot of the Naked palette. Yeah, I'll do a tutorial soon. But yeah. And then my fragrance, I'm actually deciding that on the spot. You know, I only have 3 perfumes, I know. I want the Betsy Johnson, the Tutu one. Smells so good, but it's so expensive. Maybe if I check at TJ Maxx, but anyway. What should I wear, guys? Should I even wear a scent today? I don't know. I'll just go to my go-to that's easy, that I don't have to apply very often, which is the Betsy Johnson. This Betsy Johnson one. Yeah. Oh, and these nails. Check out how awesome they are. I will do a review on these. These are the China Glaze nail stickers. But yeah. And then my bag. You know what? I was thinking maybe I should add some jewelry. I was thinking, like, these Betsy Johnson earrings. What do you guys think? There's no way you could let me know. Well, maybe if I wear this outfit again. But anyways. Or, I'm, like, ruining my whole jewelry setup. Or these ones. Oh, they're kind of plain. Anyway, and then my bag is going to be, you've guys seen this one before. It's just my large Betsy Johnson tote bag. Yeah, very durable, very spacious. And, yeah, so that is it for me. Subscribe for more Outfit of the Days, hauls, product reviews, and blogs. What? Okay. Peace, bunnies.